there because of his three-point shooting. And then you come with Brewer or you come with Korver. You need guys who can put the ball in the basket.
Three on two, Rose. Oh, what a finish!
Come on!
He beat Wade. James was there for the chase down. And in that one sliver of space where the ball could fit, he put it. Timeout, Miami.
That's that burst. That's that extra level that he goes through. Just watch as he explodes here. He gets the contact. How about the finish as he plays with his left hand off the glass? Beautifully, beautiful.
This is MVP time right now. Out there with Allen on him. The dribble, 17 on the shot clock. Derrick telling everybody to just relax for a moment. Rose against Allen. Rose to his left, goes right by the drive.
Told you, Neil Thumb, this is MVP time. Get up or get out the way.
He went by Allen like he was a tree.
He went by Tony Allen like he was in quicksand. Watch this. I am the MVP. This is my stage. Get off, clown.
I mean, it wasn't even Tony Allen was so far away from him, he couldn't foul it.
Look at that.
The foul is on Gasol.
Look at that vertical. Look at that vertical on Gasol. This is over a 6'11 guy, and Gasol's a big dude.
Yeah. Rose attacking, flips it up. Oh, what a shot from Rose with the left hand.
You talk about a big time finish. My goodness.